I do have to say that I keep staring at her eyes because the shape of her eyes is so, I don't know, hypnotizing. It's very, I don't know, it has a little cat eye. I know it's makeup a lot of times, but you can see the shape of her eyes actually similar, maybe just not as pronounced. And the open eyebrow look, the high eyelid here just gives her so much grace and kind of exquisite elegance. Dear Prince, rest in peace. Always such a sultry look, even when he's not trying. First, we're going to take a look at his skin. He does have a lot of makeup on. And it's quite washed out. You can even see a little bit of lilac shades all around him. Probably to add to the experience. This one, it feels a little bit too contrasty. Surprisingly, his hair is very dark. It's actually quite partially black. But his eyebrows are lighter. And he chose a brown pencil here for a softer look. Doesn't look like it's black. So he uses lighter shades on his face, around his mouth, so his facial hair is also kind of a lighter brown, but his hair here is very black, which makes me believe that he is actually more of a taupe or maybe even light brown color hair. I don't quote me on that. Look at this piercing eye. Slightly open mouth, very expressive, yet no real emotion showing, besides kind of inspiring, hopeful look. I've always been inspired by you, Mr. Jim Carrey. I know for a fact I'm not the only one, just about everyone on planet Earth has been touched by your both humor, depth of character, and just authentic wisdom that's sometimes very simple, but always a great reminder. So thank you, Mr. Jim Carrey. Okay, so let's check him out. So he has kind of hazel green eyes. Beautiful example of how different our faces are. Of this actor, how close his eyes are to the nose. Like a little too close. Again, not judgmental, we just analyzing it. And then this beautiful lady's eyes are set much wider. What a difference it makes. What a wonder. Okay. So Rosario Dawson. She has wonderful structure to her face. Beautifully sharp jaw. Still rather feminine, especially with beautifully symmetrical lips. Contrast lined with eyelashes, eyes. I love that she has no makeup here, you can tell, because you can see some spots. and natural. It also has quite small ears, it looks like, and they're very high up. I feel like some people have them quite low in their jawline, but it depends on the angle too, I suppose. Okay, so just by looking at her face, lots of warm undertones. This autograph was shot in definitely either early 2000s or very, very, very late 1990s. I love that his face has so many squares. I've never noticed that. I'm wondering if I should try analyzing her, but I can tell she has so much makeup, I feel like it's gonna throw me off. And her hair is covered here, so I cannot see her roots. She is such a gorgeous woman, though. I see she's wearing silver, so I would not be surprised if she knows that she's a cool tone. I'm not sure if she is or not. Again, it's very hard for me to figure out. Her eye shadow is warm tone. Her lipstick is cool tone. Her hair is warm tone. And then her earrings are cool tone. He has a very nice and wide and open forehead. Face does not have too many squares. It's actually much more smooth and rounded, which is nice in a man sometimes, because oftentimes masculinity is seen in angles. So it's nice for change to see more softness in the face, more roundness. Nicely tucked in ears. His chin and jaw are quite long and wide. Of course, this is also a certain angle that we're looking at too. Sideways, it could look different. I like these pictures because of the amount of imperfections that you actually see. You can see how this soul chooses to carry its body on itself and shows a certain either softness or toughness in their face. He does have great skin, other than a couple of blemishes, but again, it's nothing important. Looks like he's having some gray hair, but he's coloring it, I think, or at least hiding it a little bit. Or maybe they're just starting up. Try to soften your features, depending on the type of the shot that you're doing. Beautiful, relaxed lips. Good contouring work. Soft gaze of the eye. Also try morning shots. With a sleepy, messy hair. With a little makeup, but big. Clean look, brushed up hair, put away from the face, open, clean lines. You can see this lady has her eyebrows slightly raised, as if she has playful yet daring look. Beautiful. beautiful eyes, intoxicating color, streamlined nose, beautiful slightly open lips, pretty cheekbones. Tells you a story, or more, again, alluring, more soft, feminine way. Hair, pouty, more red lip, so it's more alluring, more inviting. Soft makeup, softer lines. If you look at his face, you see a few rednesses that are specifically red and not so yellow. What do we like about him and him? We love his piercing eyes. Always very straight face. Rarely any kind of smile or smirk. It is his signature look too. We can't see his hair, but I believe he's dark hair in reality. Thank you so much for watching. I'm actually starting to think that maybe I can do a color analysis with you guys. I'll think of how I can do this so I don't get overwhelmed with amounts of messages and pictures. And I would most likely have to ask you to agree certain, you know, disclaimers, because your face will be in public and I will be sort of judging it, not in a bad way, but, you know, in some, providing my opinions. Okay, so we'll talk about that later, okay? Alright, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, Mr. M&M.